was down in the red zone. That's what's gone on when he's had the helm of this offense. And it's clear that to have that explosive, dynamic offense that uses all the playmakers, the question becomes not why did he start here, but maybe they could have worked it in a little bit quicker last year.